Natural way to get instant relief for sore throat problem. Every year, over 13 million people visit to a doctor's office just because of pain in the throat. There is various reason behind it, such as common cold, infection in the throat, or due to environmental condition like dry air. A sore throat is one of the most common problem among those people. In this video, I will discuss about how to deal with sore throat problem. Especially, I suggest natural remedies to cure this throat pain and stabilize your immune system. To know all the effective remedies, keep watching this video until the end. Before starting, I request you, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get instant notification about new video. A sore throat refers to pain, itching or irritation in the throat. Pain in the throat is the primary symptoms of the sore throat. You may have difficulty swallowing foods and liquids, and it may get worse when you try to eat something. It can be caused by bacterial infection, which leads to flu-like symptoms, fevers, and body ache. When you observe your throat or tonsil, it might be also look red. Whatever may be the cause of your sore throat, you can use following remedies to cure this situation and get instant relief. 1. Salt water. Gargling with warm salt water can help to soothe a sore throat and break down secretion. It also known to help to kill the bacteria in the throat. Make a salt water solution by adding 1/2 teaspoon of a salt in a full glass of warm water. Gargle with the salt water help to reduce the swelling and keep the throat clean. This should be done every 3 hours for at least 2 days. 2. Honey. One study found that honey was even more effective at nighttime coughs than common cough reliever drugs. Other research shows that honey is an effective wound healer, which means it helps to speed up the healing process of sore throat. You can drink honey mixed tea or eat 1 teaspoon of a honey directly, which is best remedy for sore throat. 3. Use ginger. Gargle with ginger water can also kill the microbes in your throat and soothe the pain in the throat by reducing inflammation. Just mix 1 teaspoon of a honey, 1/2 teaspoon of a sugar, and 1 tablespoon of ginger juice to a cup of hot water. Gargle using this liquid for 5 to 10 minutes. 4. Use vinegar. Vinegar is yet another kitchen ingredient can treat a sore throat, which has exceptional antibacterial and anti-inflammatory property. Add 2 teaspoons of vinegar into a cup of hot water. Gargle your throat with this mixture for 5 minutes. 5. Baking soda. The compound in the baking soda have also proven to be successful in reducing throat infection and sore throat symptoms. Add 1/4 tablespoon of baking soda and 1/4 teaspoon of salt into a cup of hot water. Use this mixture for gargle every morning for 5 minutes until the symptoms reduce. 6. Turmeric mixture. This remedy is recommended by Ayurveda and it is also backed by science. As turmeric is a powerful natural antibacterial agent which can kill the bacteria in the throat. Mix 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder into a cup of hot water. Gargle with this mixture for 5 to 10 minutes. 7. Drink plenty of water. Stay hydrated is important part of treating sore throat. When you are dehydrated, your body can't produce enough saliva and mucus to keep your throat naturally lubricated. This will make the swelling and inflammation worse. So drinking water at regular interval can help a lot to soothe the sore throat pain. By using any of this remedy, you will try to cure sore throat natural way. Along with this remedy, don't forget to drink enough water. I hope this information will helpful for you. If you like it, please hit thumbs up button on the video to support us. You can share this information with your friends and family. Stay fit and thanks for watching this video.